Tokai's vision is to be able to offer the same as others, and much more, which makes us unique. Our philosophy is uniqueness in lens designs, for any user different design. Uniqueness in lens materials, for every wearer's requirement a different type of lens. And uniqueness in coating development, for any activity a specific coating. Hello everyone, welcome to Tokai TV. In mid of the first decade of this new millennium, surveys proved that 65% of progressive lens wearers felt discomfort through restricted eye movement and had difficulties to adapt to distortions. Progressive lenses in that time, and still today, are being developed with the idea we are looking with our eyes. Therefore, designs are made in such a way distortions are being concentrated on the nasal and on the temporal side of the lens. This results in an aberrational-free far vision, a shallow intermediate vision, and an enlarged reading area. But the wearer must acclimatize his sight to the aberration-free zone. Once he goes out of these comfort zones, he experiences aberrations, resulting in a discomfortable feeling. Tokai's R&D team, in cooperation with NTT Data Institute, a company specialized in ergonomics and neuroscience, active in various sectors, were asked to develop progressive lenses. And their design without the burden and, for instance, give an eye moving wearer the comfort he deserves. Encephalograms were used to measure the brain activities when users were exposed to various lens designs. The measured zones were the comfort zone and happiness area. 10 years ago, Tokai came up with a revolutionary lens design. Finally, we could announce that one is looking with the brain and not with the eyes. Resonas lens designs were a new view on aberration distribution over the lens for smooth comfort. Rather than concentrating aberrations on the nasal and the temporal side of the lens, making distortion zone close to each other, therefore abrupt in power changes. Those aberration zones are being redistributed throughout the complete lens. This makes aberration zones much wider, thus smoother in power change. A smooth power change means the brain has time to accommodate instantly without feeling discomfort. Having wider zones also means the overall area throughout the wearer can look becomes much bigger. Systematically, distortions are reduced due to the lens individualization possibilities, such as the flexibility of the incident amount. Logically, aberrations are being optimized when the convergence is being adapted to the needs of the user. Bigger or higher insets will see distortions reduced in the temporal side of the lens. On top of that, Tokai goes one step further. Usually, aberrations are fixed in the free-form design file. Now, Tokai will systematically mitune engine neuroscience lenses. This production module consists of aberration, recalculation, and repositioning according to the eye point position in the frame and the type of frame. Aberrations, for instance, on bigger frames with eye points closer to the nasal side of the lens will be concentrated outside or on the temporal side of the lens. Another example, aberrations will be pushed down towards the temporal and nasal side for bigger frames with high eye point position. Besides the uniqueness in having introduced neuroscience lenses, Tokai remains unique in providing a design solution for any use. We can offer individualized progressive designs with various levels of individualization, the freedom to choose on which vision area a user wants to emphasize on, the far and near, intermediate, he can choose. And we must not forget reading assistant lenses for younger users working constantly on PC. These people encounter eye fatigue at the end of the day. And for the 10th anniversary of Neurosyne developments, Tokai introduced another goal to reach optical perfection. It's the first time a manufacturer incorporates the possibility of speed variation in the progressive zone within the same design, being recalculated according to the power of the user. A hypermetropic wearer needs to be quicker in his near vision area to boost his reading comfort. In Resonas 10, the design will be generated in such a way he receives this additional comfort. In a normal progressive, whether you're a myopic or hypermetropic presbyope, you receive the same speed in your progressive design. Please, let your users experience uniqueness and let them see with their brain, not their eyes. Thank you for watching. See you in another session of Tokai TV.